Sorry, I'm...
A visitor? What an unexpected surprise! Please, come in!
Guess that was me putting my gun away.
I'm getting real bad fight or flight right now. Watch your step. People ain't this friendly outside city walls.
I hear you.
Nonsense. Out here in the wilderness, we welcome all who come to our door. Now come in, make yourselves comfortable.
I'm looking for a man named Braxton. He supposedly came by here.
I'm afraid we don't get many visitors out here. The Raptodons and Marauders scare off all but the boldest. And if you've braved them, you must be exhausted. Why don't you stay for dinner?
Okay, this is getting a little suspicious. Are you sure you haven't seen Braxton? I heard he was delivering medicine to you.
I'm sure I would remember something like that. Now, quit fretting yourself about that. Make yourself at home. Dinner's almost ready.
Something ain't right about this.
Yeah, what's for dinner? Because I very reluctantly put my gun away.
You must be famished. So are we, my friend, but one can't rush a fine meal.
What door? I haven't found any locked door.
What a pleasant surprise. And just when I was beginning to fear we'd seen the last of good company for a spell.
Oh yeah?
Yet the Eternal provides, does it not?
If you're so eager for company, why do you live all the way out here?
The Eternal does not desire that we huddle and hide, crowded in by walls. We all share the spark of the divine, and we were made to spread it across the stars.
We were?
Out here, we are free. And even apart from society, the universe provides for us, as your being here proves.
Let me guess. The universe has provided me for you. As in, I am to be consumed. Apparently I am for dinner? So, yeah. Just completely didn't say that out loud. Just thinking. What do you mean by that?
Just that your presence here is a gift to us, and one that we don't take for granted. Look at me, prattling on as if this gravy is going to cook itself. Why don't you run along until we are ready for dinner? I hope you favor ketchup and woolly cheddar. We have to make do with what we can find.
So am I to be covered in ketchup, woolly cheddar, and gravy? And hello, young man.
What? Oh, hello there.
Not so
young.
You
come for dinner?
Actually, I'm looking for a man named Braxton.
Sorry, I'm not real good with names.
Is something wrong?
It just gets hard to remember things. I recall moments, feelings, but the details slip.
Oh, do they?
Other times, it's like there's fog. Sorry, have we talked about this before?
Not sure how, but I have this feeling that maybe I can help you?
That's nice of you. I usually feel better after I eat. Mama said dinner's almost ready, huh?
I'm gonna leave you alone now. Okay, our Sam is feeling a little protective at the moment. Not that I blame him. Okay. Now I can ask him why the door is locked.
You must be famished. So are we, my friend, but one can't rush a fine meal.
Why is the door locked?
Is it sticking again? I'm afraid nothing out here works the way it used to. There's a bit of a trick to jimmying it open. I'll see to it once we've finished dinner.
No, you'll see to it now.
Please, there's no need for incivility. Though I certainly understand how hunger sharpens the temper. I promise I'll get the door open once we've had our meal. Until then, why don't you stretch your legs a bit? A nice walk around the house will surely limber them up.
Well, we could either attack or go looking around. Hello?
Oh, hi there. Did you come to bring us more of those rocket candies?
Sure, I brought some candies. Maybe she'll let us out for candy.
That's wonderful. There was this other man who used to bring them. Not anymore, though.
Was his name Braxton?
I don't know. I'm not really supposed to talk to strangers.
What can you tell me about this man?
Mama and Papa said he came from the city. When we got sick one time, he brought those candies to make us well again. And they worked. Now we feel better than ever. Mama says they're a gift from the Eternal.
Yeah. And why isn't he bringing you more rocket candies? I have a feeling you might know something about that.
He said they were making us sick. Mom and Papa got real mad at him for that.
Oh, and that one happened.
They went to have a talk with him. Afterwards, they said he wasn't coming back again.
So about 40-ish going on 10. Got it.
Okay. Maybe I'll see you at dinner.
Warning! Sam's specially formulated blood-out fluid remover has been known to eat through flesh. Handle with caution.
Tell her, Sam. Yeah, tell her, Sam. Okay. I don't think she even understood what you were getting at. Levy Mather's Poetry Journal. Private. Do not read. Oops, too late. Sunrise. The sun crests the horizon. As round, soft, and warm as the lump of a sissy pig, the day is fresh and alive with possibility. Ugh. Trees. Everreds rise from the ground, glistening and triumphant in daylight. They remind me that life can grow even here, amidst the dust. Well, depending on what an everred actually is, that's actually kind of beautiful. Sky. Monarch 1 grows long and dark, like a mouth? M-O-W-T-H, mouth, that eats the sky. I try to think of words I had to describe it, but something dark swallows them too. Okay. Hunger. Okay, we're getting stupider as we go along. There is an ack sharp in my stomach. Hurts all the time. Fud makes me sick. Water makes me sick. Always hungry, so I can't think. Okay. Bee Gees Reviews, starring Edith. We are not sleeping here.
Muting volume now.
Not much around in here. Just taking a look around your lovely home.
What are you doing in my room?
Sorry, I was just looking around.
Liar!
What?
You're trying to steal the last of my rocket candies, aren't you?
Your rocket candies?
The ones that come in a bottle with a rocket ship on it. Like the other man used to bring.
Alright, calm down. I'm gonna go now. Yeah, I didn't see any rocket candies. There's some other things. Not rocket candies. That goes upstairs. What's this room? Alright, that's a special. If we find the Mather house key, we won't have to use our lockpicks for it. But will we find the Mather House key? That's another story. It's making sure she's not following us. It's another thing needing a Mather House key. Got cards. It is super creepy in this area. Look at that. We've got the lament configuration here. It's like a bunch of cleaning supplies and stuff. Looks like something could be hidden here, possibly, but not finding anything. Well, that goes out. We got a way out. But before we leave these people, gotta see what's in here.
For sodden assholes. Ain't enough that the raps eat everyone? Now people are doing it too?
No job is too great, too grueling, or too gruesome for a Sam.
No kidding. Here's Braxton's work ID. Identifies Braxton as an employee of the MSI Fishery and Velma Ballard as his supervisor. If found, please return to Ballard, Velma, or current supervisor of MSI Fishery Operations in Stellar Bay. Wait, we found him. Just waiting for more people to run up here and attack us or try to eat us alive or something. Yeah, that's it. Escape the house. You found a butchered corpse with an ID for Braxton Hecht from St. Heche? Heche? In Edgar's house. The people living here are cannibals. Yep. Now I could leave. Or I could confront these people. She moved from her spot.
What's this? You're tracking blood into the kitchen. Oh dear. You've been nosy, haven't you?
Oh, so the murdering cannibal accuses me of being nosy.
Quickly, my dear. She's getting agitated. We can't let the meat spoil.
Don't worry. We'll make this quick.
Oh, you will.
Sanitization complete.
Sam doesn't know any other way but to kill him clean. That's all we have left of him is just ashes and ammo. Ashes and ammo. Well, there's his key. Not that we need it anymore. So now all the stuff that I couldn't pick up because it was a steal, I can just pick up. Not that there's much. Let me partially replenish the magpicks I used to open those two doors. That was creepy as hell and quite unexpected. So this door also goes out. Cannibals. Hmm. How wholesome. Alright, well, I guess this is just one way you could just jump and leave if you wanted to. I wasn't about to miss out on killing them. They weren't much of a match against us, which is plain to see. Let's look around the outside of their house. Do you find anyone buried? No? No mass graves? I'm surprised. Okay. Return to Velma. So where are we? Oh, we're about to head over. Okay, there's another... There's something else nearby to, take care of. Velma was Braxton's supervisor. She'll want to know what happened to him. Amber Heights. Where is that again? All the way over there. A bolt. The bolt was nearby. Right across the bridge. Okay. There's a lot of explodey canisters. Just came from there, right? And that's empty? Just seems weird to have these big buildings that are empty. I don't trust this very much, or at all. Raptodon Colossus. I think I hurt my friend. All right? Sorry. Yes, if you're right. I'm turning these things to ash. I can't even loot them afterwards sometimes. Although I think the ones that are turned to ash I couldn't loot anyway. This place is full of these things.
Dirt alert!
Dirt alert!
Dirt alert!
Oof. Oh, there's another. Oh, there's more! There's more! Oh, got him? Alright. Yeah, this place is crawling with these things. I don't think people are exaggerating that much. Or at all. Oh. I heard that too.
Good news, customer. All germs and contaminants have been neutralized.
Those aren't eggs, right? I hate when she screams out like that, but she's okay. Oh, this is the arm storage. Arms building key. Maybe we'll find the arms building key around here somewhere. I'm just getting continuously splashed, yeah. What's this? Sealed, huh? Wonder what that place is. Let's see if there's anything. There isn't really much around here as far as... This is the arms. There's another colossus over there. Still gives me a rush every time I hear that. What was it? Reptodon? Did I say smoker? I'm glad that the sun's coming out. I'm not sure where this key would be. Just level up. I want to get my stuff up to 50. Which needs ranged defense. Tech. And leadership. Alright. And then perks. What do I want here? I'm not even using the tactical time. I keep forgetting about it. Sorry, guys. If anybody was like, use your TTD. When you have no companions. I always have companions. That's why I'm not choosing that. Unless, you know, there might be one quest or something I have to do on my own. I don't know. Let's take this and hope that... I remember to use it sometimes. Wait, it looks like we can go inside here. Maybe we'll find the key? A workbench, good. Nobody home? Very good. Whose place this was. Nine bits. Some Adreno and other things. Knock you out, bar. Fast ration pill. Provides flavorless sustenance only. When you're hungry but can't stand still, all you need is the fast ration pill. Now available in brown. Try and avoid any unwanted visitors. See, I probably need to repair some of my stuff. Okay. Repair all equipped. 21. Okay. So I wanted to see if this ultra rifle, if I could increase the magazine size. I don't have it with me. Wait. Oh, maybe I do. That changes the damage to shock. That changes to plasma. This increases, okay, magazine size 50%. Sweet. Extendo sight. This will take both. Increases weapon accuracy. Seems like I can use two, right? It says two there. The current won't be destroyed, okay? I figured this two meant that I could put two on it. Alright. Well, if I had to choose between the two, it would be the one I put, so that's good. And the barrel. Reduces the noise of each shot. Increases critical damage dealt. Fun times barrel. Hell yeah. Let's take a look at it now. I'm not sure why this is more damage per second. I guess it just shoots faster? Oh, I can't. This isn't my inventory. I'll try that on for size. I already have another one of these anyway. Let's break it down. I think if I actually, if I use the workbench and then break things down, I get more, I think. So I think I just wasted a weapon part. Should I tinker with it? Go for it. I'm gonna leave it there, actually. Tinker with this. Pretty cheap. Okay, it's at the limit. Good to know. Increases damage of it. That will cost a lot of bits. Tinkering with the shrink ray. How far do we want to go? This is damage 39 now. I'm not keeping the vermin. Because I think the light pistol does more damage. Well, this says 123 base damage. This does 70. But the DPS and this is 205, where that is 352. Magazine size 9. Special effect bleed. This one has a knockout effect. I barely use this, it's just, I don't know. And this is her stuff. Just I'm not sure if I want to keep her with this. Light machine gun? It does a lot of DPS, though. I mean, 907. I'm just not sure why it does so much. I mean, maybe the DPS is including your level with it? I don't even know how it adds up for 54 damage to, well, 907 DPS. I guess because it's plasma and it's a machine gun. I think I'm just going to keep her what she has. I'm not going to mess with anything right now. So these other doors are barred. But there's more. Oh, there's something with a flickering light up over there. There's a stalker over there. We're stalking the stalker. What are these tanks? There's a spitter.
Here they come.
That will leave us stay.
Ow. Yeah. Just somewhat grossed out is all.
Careful. Only things you'll find in the ruins are liable to shoot you or eat you. Or both.
Time to clean area.
We've met them.
6,549,852,132,184 minutes.
You're not going to give me the seconds? Come on, Mr. Data. Who's up there? There's someone up there or behind there. Oh, we found who it was.